Morning, Cincinnati. A small Ohio community is left to clean up after a massive fire rips through the village's historic district. Every building on the north side of Main Street in Garrettsville was damaged, and several businesses were even destroyed, including a recently renovated theater. At least 13 fire departments had to be called in to help. Garrettsville is a small town of about 2,300 people in northeast Ohio. Investigators are still trying to find the cause of the fire.